you can find a yellow rope could walk. The problem is that if you walk straight, you will fall down before getting to the other side. The normal way is to balance using the movement direction button opposite to the one you are falling to. But there is a easier way to cross this rope, that consists in jumping constantly until you will get to the other side. Don't worry, the character will always land on the rope if you won't jump laterally.